What's up, gang, and welcome back to Fallout 4. In the last video, what did we do again? I forgot. Oh yeah, we went to Lexington, Corvega. Clear the whole place out. Yeah, remember that. And you might be wondering why I'm back in Sanctuary. It's because, well, in between videos, I do things. You know, I finished Sanctuary, that whole one quest line. I've got more crops.
Life still ain't perfect, but we're surviving.
Yep, I've got a recruitment beacon up. I've got Dog Meat, his little cute little doghouse, and now instead of Dog Meat following me, I have Preston, because we are gonna do Minuteman quest today. Yay! We're gonna go to Greentop Nursery, which is all the way over that way. And to save myself some time, remove the marker because I don't really use the marker. I'm gonna go to Ten Pines Bluff. I'm just gonna fast travel there and then walk the rest of the way. Power armor frame. Oh, I guess I'm guessing that's like an exosuit, air quotes, exosuit, air quotes. Probably not gonna be able to, probably not gonna be able to make one of those. Yeah, some recruitment signal lost. And then again, these guys are always here, and I can always get potatoes from them. Anyway.
You gotta take things one day.
Oh yeah, I also did a bit of weapon modding, so I have three guns now. I've actually got a Thompson without minus the stock, because I don't have enough things to make the stock yet. But yes, I have a Chicago typewriter or a Tommy gun. I've also got a full damage 10mm pistol, and I've got a sniper rifle, which is what I'm currently using. Ta-da! But yeah, where's Preston? There he is. Right. What's it? Where are we going again? I can't remember. This place has so many. Greentop Nursery. Okay. We gotta get down to the train. Oh no, there's a bridge up there. Well, we gotta get that way. It's southeast, so. Without further ado, let the travel thing commence. I don't know what to call it yet. Yeah, but it's a travel thing now. Oh, hello!
No point in leaving that, but scavenge.
Yep. Now without that, with that interruption out of the way, let's go. Of a Mr. Gutsy. I'm not gonna go that way this time. I'm gonna go another way. Damn it. I'm back here again. Okay. Raiders. Well, the Mr. Gutsy doesn't seem to be around anymore. So I think we can clear out this place. One of these guys has got a laser shotgun in any case. They're attacking something.
Must have been in the air when the war started. What a way to go.
Laser musket, huh? Skinbag Tyrone. Killed his own teammate. What a dumb. Oh, well, there's another corpse around here somewhere. Where is it? Oh, there it is. I think there's another corpse around here somewhere that I can loot, I don't think. Where is it? I can't find it. Is it that one? Aha! I was right. I think those are his clothes. Oops, it is. Oh, it's the pipe rifle. Okay, with that diversion out of the way, let's continue. Let's keep going towards the. Oh, we're getting to the rad contaminated area. Nope, noping out of that way. Lucky the Pip-Boy has a Geiger counter. Right, so let's keep going towards. Where are we going again? Greentop Nursery. Yeah, okay, there you go. Whoa, what is that place? It's a greeter, which I'm not gonna mess with that. I'm just gonna keep my distance. This probably looks like a place where nothing is friendly. Well, here we are. We're here. Greentop Nursery. They have what's their problems again? Oh, they got a ghoul problem, huh? Yeah, well, this is a nice place. Mudfruit.
Business is good.
Oh, this guy, the person I have to talk to is sleeping.
Hey there.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
I have a Minutemen.
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
National Guard Trading Yard. Well now. Where is this? Oh, it's just down to the south. So, looks like we got... Oops. What's this? Oh, it's a chemistry station. I don't know what those are for. Right, it's this way. So, another travel thing. Let's go. Well, we're here now. So, according to the settlers, there's a pack of feral ghouls. And I think I found them. Oh god. In addition to the... Ow. Anti-infantry turret that's somehow in the area. Okay, hold on. Stimpaks. I need a stimpak, and I need something else. Something better than this damn rifle. Yeah, let's take out Manny. Come on, come on, Preston, shoot the damn thing with your laser gun. Wait, I have a laser gun. What am I talking about? There you go. Yes, that's it. Shoot the damn thing. Thank goodness. Okay, gonna whip out the shotgun for a sec. Oh my god, there's another one. Where is my issue now, not when? Can I open this? There's power armor in there. Well, this is connected to a thing. Oh, hi.
Which one do you want?
No. Get away. Oh, it's a master unlock. It's a master lock. Oh, I see the thing. It's up there. Let me get out the hunting rifle. Oops. Okay, maybe the hunting rifle isn't such a great idea for this. Just gonna get out the laser musket. How did the feral ghouls wander all the way over this way? All the way over to green, gray top pine, was it? Yeah, gray top pines or whatever. Oh, mines. I still haven't figured out how to get rid of mines first, so... Well. That's one tower down. Ow! Yeah, that's it. You take it. Oh, these guys can dodge this. Oh! Dead. Mine. Any more ghouls out here? How do you spot mines? Okay, there is a mine right here somewhere. Looks like it's gone now. Right, this is gonna get us into the building, which we need to clear of ghouls. Let's do this. Hey, you look like one. Okay, never mind, you're not one. You're a corpse. Hello, Preston. Alright. So resilient to damage, I hate you. Hey, over here. Oh god. That does not look like a good sight. Here, have this. What? Where are they going and where? No, not that.
At least there's only one of them.
Oh god, he's mutated. Oh wow, one hit kill. I'm also high because of the...
Yeah, my birthday. The workers, you know? But the floor is still
reload. Here, have this. Come on, he's almost dead. He's almost dead. As long as I can get him before. Oh, crap. Preston saving my life. Thank you, Preston. And I just gotta pick up the pieces. Where is it? He blasted it away to someplace and now I can't find its corpse. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Ooh. That's nice. And duct tape. Nah, damn it. Don't have enough skill to get that terminal.
This is the kind of thing I have nightmares about.
Investigate the battle site, what? Knight Astlin, holotape, holotag, freaking self. Ooh, Brotherhood of Steel. Dress myself in a Brotherhood of Steel uniform just because. And check out the hat, because the hat looks stupid. Have that now. Why would you keep a spatula inside a file cabinet? Anything here? Giddy up, buttercup, back leg. Black rim glasses. What's this? It's a Vault-Tec lunchbox. I don't know what that did me. What did I get? Black rim glasses. Yes. And now I look less like a complete and total tard. So there was a great big battle that was fought here against the Brotherhood of Steel and probably some raiders. No, raiders, ghouls. Why can't you follow me up here? Desk. National Guard's officer's password. That will probably be the password for the terminal downstairs, isn't it? Cap stash. Anything else? Oh, hello. Some jet, which I don't really need. Typewriter, beer bottle. Ooh. Oh, and suddenly he's up here. Okay. Okay, so that password has got to be for this computer. Security door control. Status locked. Open door. Status busy. There we go. Assault rifle. What is this? What sort of damage does this do? Where is it? Where is it? 37 plus plus for every. I'll go through that. Do that soon. Right. We're back outside to the training yard, looks like. Oh, we're actually in the ruined structure now. Oh god. Oh, it's an auto pistol, okay. There's a roamer outside, where is he? What the hell? Ah, why am I lagging suddenly? Okay, there you go. Right, there should be more in the barracks. Yoo-hoo! Well, I can hear them. Oops, nope, another one. Here, have this. There, he's dead. Thank goodness. Okay, I'm running out of 38 rounds, which is slightly distressing. So I am gonna switch to another ammo type. And hopefully I have some of that ammo type. Laser pistol, yep. Fallout laser pistol. Very iconic weapon. I hear ghouls over there. I'll try something here in the fuse. Hello.
Wait, something's out.
Maybe I can shoot them through that. I could so totally shoot them through that. Oh, it's automatic. Okay. Oh God. Hello. You're dead. Yeah, I'm okay. This little ding. I'm also running out of ammo for this thing. Armory management terminal. This looks interesting. Login, password required, blah blah blah. Remote control door. Access to authorized personnel only. Unlock door. Well, that unlocks something. Cigarettes, an ashtray. Yep, it's for the scrap factor. All I gotta do is just find that armory. And also switch weapons because this thing's running out of ammo. Oh, ooh, hello. Ooh, okay, I'm not gonna go down there just yet. That's good. Hello. Oh wow. This thing does so much damage. Ooh, okay, it looks like that over there is the last ghoul I need to scout. Oh god, hi. The balls, where are they gone? Some guy died on the toilet.
Hold up.
Oh god, it's a glowing one. That's one of those ghouls that has been around for too long. Thankfully, it's down there. Uh oh. Shoot it. Yeah. Oh god, I fell. Oh no, I fell. Thankfully this thing, ouch, does a whole lot of, this thing does a ton of damage. Here, have some fire. Light up your life. Oh, like you're old. Oh god. Dying. Eep. Got it. Ugh, thank goodness. So especially with a level up. Okay, where is this corpse? I'll keep this. I see its blood everywhere, but where is its corpse?
Must have thought better of taking it with us.
Oh, there's another hostile in here. Above? Wow. Who? Where? Oh, bathroom. Yay! Okay, back to using bad weapons. Yeah, and I've got no ammo for these. Let's use the 10mm for a while. Okay, so where is its corpse? Where is that glowing one's corpse? Where'd it go? I'm not leaving until I find that corpse. Well, I hope. No. What the hell? Military fatigues? Nah. Ooh. Dirty grace. I'm gonna stick with the Brotherhood of Steel uniform for a while. Ooh. It's just a new shunk. Anything else that's left in here? Yes, no, maybe. TV dinner tray, television, cafeteria tray. We could take these machines with us. This is the kitchen back here. Alarm clock. Ooh! Food. Exactly what I needed. Well, that is it for this area, I don't think. So we can proceed to get out of here. Oh, there's the glowing one corpse. Nuclear material, it drops. I'm just gonna handle this with my bare hands. Yeah, why not? Oh yeah, there was an armory around, wasn't there? I unlocked an armory back there. Where is it? Guard training yard. Oh wait, no, hold on. The armory must be outside. It's the Emily's about. It's the place with the locked door and the power armor. And we're out here now. What's this? Oh, open it up. Thank you. And I'm willing to bet this is the armory that I just unlocked. Yay! Oh. Oh, good. Oh, wow. Jerk. Oh, God, there's a Protectron. I'm probably not going to survive this. Or not. Potato crisps. Hot chocolate.
This is now a free fire zone.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. It's a Protectron that's on fire. Uh-oh. Yep, and there's one more.
Any idea what all this does?
Any idea what all this does? He says. What all this does? Oh. Ooh! Oh, there's power armor in there. I need a fusion cell. I need a fusion core, not a fusion generator, but a fusion cell. Sugar bombs! Ooh. No. Nope. Just a bit more this way. There we go.
Nice.
What's in here? 38 round. Hunting rifle. And I'm gonna go scrap those. Ammo! Yes! And a hairbrush. Yeah, can't craft when there's enemies here. Because there isn't. There are enemies here, which is the guy that's in there. That room. Unlock. It's a power armor station. And probably just gonna take the fusion core from this because I already have it. Lock that door. Thank you. Another one for the Minutemen. You used to be a soldier. You can. All that will be very, very useful. Hello. I don't think you have a power core, do you? Yeah, I don't. Yeah, you don't have a power core at all. You're not useful. Instead, what's the weight on this? I'm gonna grab all of you and I'm gonna bring you back. Oops. Well, me gonna bring you back to what's it? I'm gonna bring you back to my sanctuary. And see what I can do with you. Anything else? Yes. Those 50 cal bullets. I think that's it. We can return. Just to see if I missed anything. Take the friggin' mine. Bullets. Okay. Right, that's that settled. That's the quest done, I think. So like, we can head back to that one gray. Oh my god! Holy moly! Where did you come from? What the hell? Where did it go? It's chasing after Preston. Yeah, burning it isn't gonna be very useful. Yep, I'm not doing much damage to it, so Scarper! What the hell happened to Preston? I hope he made it out of there alive. This thing's gonna hound me. Yeah, I know. I don't think I. Yeah, I can't fast travel. Gotta run. It's gonna hoof it. Preston can distract him for me. I just hope Preston will follow me. Let's fast travel back to Greentop Nursery. Let's get away from that thing. Right quick. Yeah, the Mario looks like a lot more nasty now than it did in Fallout 3. It's like the Mario looks in Fallout 3 were just like horseshoe crabs. Cute, but not necessarily that dangerous. Hopefully this fast travel will save both me, save Preston as well. He didn't die heroically fighting the sentry bot. Yep, nope, yep, that saved him. Ooh, traitor.
Make a move and I'll end you.
Where's the traitor?
Let me know if you want.
Oh no, Lucas Miller, this must be his house. This must be his home base. Nut fruit. Yo. Taking care of your ghoul problem. Although there is no issue of a rampant sentry bot running around that place.
Were you able to clear out those ghouls?
No, you can turn around and talk to me.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? Oh, that is great news! Stella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude. And our support.
Yay! Talk to Preston, who is like right here next to me. Hi.
Hey.
I'm listening.
What now?
We can finally start to think about more than just survival. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
Well, sure, why not?
It sounds like just what we need right now.
I thought you'd like the idea. So, should I have an assault force assembled near the castle?
Later.
I'll think about it and get back to you.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger.
that icon. So cute.
I need to assign someone to this. Seems to be growing well.
As I grab all the mud fruit.
I need to assign someone to this.
Yeah, I know. I'll take care of that in the next video, so...
One thing you should know, stranger. Don't mess with that old insane asylum.
The farm's not much, but it's something.
Yep, it's something. Right. That's for the next quest, but I'm not going to do that quest just yet because we have raider troubles at Oberland Station to take care of. We'll do that in the next video. So thank you very much for watching. If you liked the video, leave a like and a comment in the comment section below. Oh, Lucas is gone. Subscribe to my channel for more gaming videos, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Ta-ta.